Hello everyone, Bridget Ayer here with All About the Grace, and I'm glad to be with you. Thanks for tuning in. I wanted to thank all my subscribers. I have exceeded 100 subscribers on my channel, so I'm really excited about that. So thank you to all my subscribers. I actually have 20,000 subscribers on my blog, so if you want to go over there, my blog is allaboutthegrace.com. And I'd love to get all my subscribers that are here on this channel over there, and vice versa, all my 20,000 subscribers over on the blog over to the YouTube channel. So if you're not a subscriber, please subscribe to my channel. So that'd be great. Okay, well, I want to get right into our topic today. Today I want to talk about kind of a campaign that's going on to be kind to other people. And I did a blog on this. It's called Let Me Sow Love. You know, people are, there's a lot of divisiveness in our culture right now. A lot of people, you know, caught up in the election. And so I have a blog and a calendar. I got this idea from our parish. It's called Let Me Sow Love. They were actually doing this for the Respect Life month of October, but this is something that you can do pretty much all year round, and it's something that we try to do as a family and just in our daily life. And the calendar that I put up on my blog has 31 ideas for how you can sow love in your everyday life, with your coworkers, with your family, in your neighborhood, just with anybody that you come into contact with. And I can just give you a couple ideas, and I'm going to put the link to that blog, and then you can use those calendar items throughout the year. So you can start any time of the year, even any day of the month. You just, for each number, there's a corresponding activity or just really simple thing you can do to sow love in your community and in your family. So here's one: bring an unexpected treat to a neighbor. In fact, we just did that the other day. We have some new neighbors that moved in across the street, and I'm like, wow, what a great idea. So we made brownies, and I actually made the brownies. I'm not the greatest baker. My husband's the better baker than I am, but I made the brownies, and that, for the first time, they came out really good. So I was super excited. So I brought those to a neighbor. Here's another one: post something positive on social media. I try to do that all the time with these inspirational scripture infographics that I create. I try to do that. I have a bunch of different platforms that I'm on, and I try to push those out every day, and then not just to my platforms, but to a bunch of other groups and platforms I do that. So those are just two ideas of, and again, I took some of the ideas from our parish calendar, and then I made up a bunch of other new ones. So, and I'm sure you could come up with some good things too that you can do in your neighborhood or in your family or with your coworkers or just even to total strangers or people that maybe even on your social media. So these are just some tips and some ideas for how you can sow love. And again, you want to look at the link below in the description on this video, and it'll have the link to the blog that I did. And you can get the 1 through 31 calendar ideas, and you can start this anytime. You can do it all year long, and that's just one way that we can make a positive difference in the ones that we love, with the ones that we love, and in our culture, in our cities, in our community. So thanks for watching. If you haven't, click subscribe. Do subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you next time. God bless. Bye-bye.